Hola, everybody. I'm back. I'm silly, I know, but I couldn't resist. Now for the last of the top five voted freestyle due to the voting poll. This one's on the concept of pain. Now, it's safe to say that we all been through pain, no matter what. But the main concept with pain can only hurt you only if you allow it. And if you allow pain to take over your whole mental mindset, you're bound to become a broken person if you don't have the strength to deal with the pain. Well, that's just my opinion about it anyway, so. But at the same time, let's dive right into it, shall we, ladies and gentlemen? The feeling of hurt goes beyond what the heart can bear. It shatters the spirit, tarnishes the soul, and harms the body with the air of stress. Sometimes it's hard to get over, and harder to maintain the strength throughout the ominous battle against oneself. But by believing in faith, the battle will never seem rough. The katana of hope is your weapon. The armor of the warrior is your strength. And your kingdom of your is your sanctuary of victory. Keep the faith alive. And the pain will never last. Especially when there's something worth the pain. Fight until your last breath. And never give in to the devil's ride of defeat. Now, for pain, we've all been through it. We've all been doing it. We all have embraced it. But how do we get through the concept of pain? Faith, belief in self, strength, courage, determination. And those five main characteristics is essential to have, not only with dealing with pain, but in everyday life. But if you don't have it, the pain will just continue to eat away at the soul, spirit, and body. When it eats away at all three of those things, you become broken. No one should ever go through that kind of pain to where they would seem damn near lifeless. But the moral of this freestyle is, pain never lasts. I mean, it only lasts only if you allow it to. I mean, sometimes it's really hard to get over certain types of pain, whether it's the pain of loss, the pain inside the heart, whether it's coming from a loss of a loved one, or losing the love of your life. We've all been through it sometimes. But what do you do? When you're faced with that kind of pain? That's where faith comes in. When faith comes in, it replenishes the strength, little by little by little. I mean, sure you would shed tears when the pain of loss is a great deal. But as faith steps in and heals the heart, slowly but surely, you'll start to feel anew. And when you do, You feel like a brand new person. And you will feel yourself back to normal again. Because pain is only the result of Satan's nectar, in my opinion. And no one should be eaten away by that kind of pain. Never give in to the devil, only by faith, courtesy of heaven. And that will wrap up, the top 5 freestyles for the last week of 2011. And I would like to thank everyone who's tuned in to Viper's Current since the beginning. And for great things are to come next year. And if you're not following Viper's Current, you're missing out. Alright, peoples. And now we'll wrap up this section. But stay tuned. I got a surprise for everyone following the movement. Coming up real soon. So, until then, peoples, I'm out!